We're tracking developing news from Taunton at this hour. Firefighters have just left the scene of this fire at the abandoned Paul Deaver School off Bay Road. This is the third fire at the complex in recent months. Firefighters on scene tell us it's probably arson, but it's too early in the investigation to make an official ruling.